Hello friends, this is Vinay and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can make Windows 11 bootable USB stick for unsupported devices using Rufus. So let's get started. So before you start following the procedure, you need three things. The first one is ISO image of Windows 11. I have already created a video on how to download ISO image from Microsoft. So you can check the video. The second thing you need is a USB stick of minimum 8 GB storage. And the third thing you need is Rufus. If you don't know, Rufus is an amazing tool using which users can create bootable USB sticks. So you can see that I have already downloaded the ISO image of Windows 11. Now to download Rufus, you need to open your default web browser and paste and visit this address. I have already added it in the description. So basically it's a official website of the tool. Now here on this page, you need to head over to this download section and download the latest version of Rufus. Click on it. Now that we have all the things to start the process, so let's get started. So first of all, you need to insert your USB stick to the device. After that, you need to run Rufus. If UAC dialog box appear, click yes to continue. Now under devices, you need to make sure that Rufus detects your USB stick. In my case, it is detected already. And under boot selection, you need to select disk or ISO image. And here you need to select the ISO image that you have downloaded already. Now under image option, you need to click here and select extended Windows 11 installation, no TPM, no secure boot. So basically, if you are unable to install Windows 11 due to TPM and secure boot restriction, then this option will help in creating a USB stick that will bypass these restrictions. So under partition scheme, you need to set GPT and the target system to be set UEFI non-CSM. Under format options, you can give your volume a name. Let's say Windows 11 non-supported, and leave the file system and cluster size options as it is. Under show advanced format options, you will find these options. So you can see that quick format option is checked. So make sure that you have created the backup of data available in the USB stick, because during this process, all the data in your USB stick will be formatted. Now the last thing you need to do is just click on this start button. Now you will get the warning that all the data on device will be deleted. Click OK and this will start the process. It will take around 5 to 10 minutes. So once the process complete, your status turned to ready. That means your Windows 11 bootable USB stick for non-supported device is ready. And now you can use this stick to install Windows 11 on your device. So that's all about this video. If you have any query, feel free to drop in the comments. Also, if you find this video useful, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.